Welcome to Chelsea headquarters. Anthony Gordon is close to Stamford Bridge. Agreements could be reached in coming days. £45 million was rejected last week. Todd Bowley has tested Everton's resolve by offering new bid of £60 million. While Anthony Gordon has told Everton and Frank Lampard he wants to join Chelsea. The 21 years old is keen to play UEFA Champions League football and also bolster World Cup chances. However, no deal has been agreed. Despite Everton fully aware, the Blues are ready to pay £50 million plus £10 million add-ons. Fellow Blues, this week is a key one if this deal will materialize before transfer deadline. Kindly share your thoughts below on Gordon to Chelsea. Like and subscribe for more related content. Thank you.